What happens when a speaker is wired backwards? Will it damage the speaker? Will it affect sound quality? Assuming your equipment was wired correctly in the factory, speaker polarity will be determined by the connection between the amplifier and the speaker. Connecting the positive amplifier terminal to the positive speaker terminal and the negative amplifier terminal to the negative speaker terminal will ensure that you have correct polarity. If that wiring is reversed, negative to positive, positive to negative, well then your speaker will be in inverse polarity. But what is polarity anyway? A sound wave is a series of positive and negative pressure changes in the air. And an audio signal on a wire is a series of positive and negative voltages. You can see on this graph that the center line represents normal air pressure, or no voltage. As the waveform goes above the center line, there's a positive change in voltage or air pressure. And as the waveform goes below the center line, there's a negative change. If the polarity of this wave were inverted, the positive periods would become negative and the negative periods would become positive. These two images show the same exact audio wave, one with correct polarity and one with polarity inverted. How does polarity relate to a speaker? A speaker pushes and pulls air in an alternating rhythm to create audio waves. In this model, the default position for the speaker is zero. When you apply positive voltage, the speaker pushes outward. When you apply negative voltage, the speaker pulls inward. As a speaker pushes outward and pulls inward, it creates a series of positive and negative pressure changes, which causes a ripple effect from the speaker all the way to our ears. So, if you reverse the wiring between the amplifier and the speaker, connecting negative to positive instead of negative to negative, the speaker will push when it's supposed to pull, and it will pull when it's supposed to push. Well, how does this affect sound quality? While I always recommend wiring speakers correctly, the truth is that it matters more in some situations than it does in others. For example, if you only have one speaker, you probably won't notice at all an inversion in polarity. Listen to these two audio clips. This first one is in the correct polarity. The second one has inverted polarity. You probably didn't notice much of a difference. That's because audio waves are an alternation between positive and negative. And when you flip those around, the sequence of positive and negative is still present. And so the audio wave is still created. Now, what if you have more than one speaker? Well, it sort of depends. If all of your speakers are wired the same way, you still won't notice the difference. But let's say you have one speaker wired with correct polarity and another speaker wired with reversed or inverted polarity. To hear this example, it's best to wear headphones. I'm going to give you the correct polarity on the left side and inverted polarity on the right side. You'll definitely notice a difference here. In addition to that very distracting effect caused by a left speaker and a right speaker with different polarity, you can also have issues in any multi-speaker situation, be it a line array at a live sound concert or distributed audio throughout a building. And this is why. When you mix two waves with the same polarity, they'll add together. But if you mix waves with inverted polarity, they'll cancel each other out. So if you have 9 ceiling speakers and the 10th speaker is wired with inverted polarity, instead of working with the first 9 speakers, it's going to work against them. This can be used to our advantage, such as in subwoofer arrays, but we'll get to that in a later video. Speaker polarity does matter, but it's more noticeable in certain situations than others. If you got value out of this video, hit the subscribe button, hit the like button, and check out audiouniversityonline.com. Let me know if there are any concepts that you'd like me to go over in future videos in the comments. Thanks for watching. I'll see you next time.